definitely obviously disappointing today with the defeat to Yorkshire. What did you make of the occasion as a whole?
Yeah, I think it's, you know, it's a really good stage for the girls to play at, and I think the full 80 minutes was competitive. I know, you know, the scoreline's not what we wanted, but the whole game was tough, and you know, it was a really good it's a step up, I thought, from the Super League, which is really good. That's what we need. So yeah, it was enjoyable, even though we lost.
Disappointing, obviously, the defeat, but it was a very close game overall.
Yeah, I think, to be honest, I think it was really close in the first half. We went in at half time and we felt like we could take them. In the second half, I just don't think we had that just that extra little bit on their line in attack. You know, we struggled to finish some opportunities that we had. So, yeah, disappointing, but on the whole, I think it was a close game and it was a tough competition. So.
For the second game in a few weeks' time, obviously everything on the line, you'll be hoping to level the series up.
Yeah, definitely looking forward to that second game in a month's time. I think it should be another tough game and something that we definitely look forward to trying to take the win in that second one. Yep.
What do you make of playing here at Blackpool this afternoon?
Yeah, I think it's a great event. It's really exciting when we found out we were playing here. So made up with the, you know, quite a few people have turned up, and it's great to always play at stadiums. You know, it's really good atmosphere, and it just makes the whole event a little bit more special.